Okay, so you just want to crouch in this specific rhythm. You can see my inputs there. I don't know how to explain it, but this should be good enough for anyone to learn it. Just crouch in this specific rhythm. Right here. There we go.